Sharp's IGZO could be one of the next big advances in LCD technology. On show at this week's IFA Expo in Berlin, it uses a new semiconductor that brings several big advantages over today's LCD panels.
So this new technology has a faster response time than standard LCD panels. So it's below 1 millisecond response time. So this response time allows us to have very fast panel, better transparency, and also we can do ultra high definition panels, because thanks to this high transparency, we can do more pixels in the same surface, so increasing the resolution, still having very good brightness and contrast performance.
The IGZO semiconductor base means smaller transistors, and that means smaller pixels, and so higher definition. This 6.1-inch display boasts a resolution of 2560 by 1600 pixels. That's about 50% more pixels per inch than the Retina display on Apple's iPhone 4S. You won't see it on this video, but the screen's display in real life is stunning. The panel also benefits from lower power consumption. The IGZO panel on the right draws 2/3 less than the conventional LCD, and depending on the image, half as much backlight power. Another advantage of these smaller transistors is the thinner bezel. Here it's less than half that of a current LCD. IGZO means transistors don't need to be switched as frequently for static images, and that means a much quieter electrical environment for touch panels. On the right, the IGZO panel has to fight much lower noise to detect a finger press, and that makes for a more accurate and responsive touchscreen, according to Sharp. The company is expecting to begin production later this year.
Still, we know that these technologies very much apply for mobile products, where there are tablets, smartphones, PC maybe as well. So the product planning is undergoing to see which will be the most applicable fields.
A prototype monitor could be one of the first products to use IGZO. It's targeted at the CAD/CAM, medical and broadcast imaging markets. Prices of the displays haven't been announced, but Sharp says it shouldn't be much more than current LCDs because it uses the same basic manufacturing process. At IFA Berlin, this is Martin Williams, IDG News Service.